2014 Grand Prix in Long Beach, and I have met a very interesting young woman. Tell me your name and a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Natalie Fenaroli. I am an 18-year-old race car driver from Kansas City, Missouri. I race spec Miatas at NASA in the Mazda Teen Challenge. I've been racing for pretty much my entire life. I started in karts when I was 5, ended up in Miatas at 14, and just kind of never looked back. And this is one of my favorite races to go to. So we're out here checking out the cars, visiting some lovely people that we know. It's been a pretty good weekend so far. The weather's nice.
Yeah, it's beautiful here. So I understand you're actually going to be coming to California for college.
Correct. I'm hoping to go to University of California, San Diego. I was actually accepted. And I'm hoping to go into engineering there. At the current moment, I'm going in as a biology undergrad. And then next year, I'm going to transfer into the engineering program and become a full engineering major. So
was your background with cars any influence on your engineering choice?
Oh, very, very much. I have always been around cars for my entire life, and the mechanical aspect of it has been fascinating to me, and I've always enjoyed working on the cars myself, doing a lot of the work, as well as the data analysis, that kind of thing. And so this was a very, very good continuation on that for me, and I can continue to learn even more and more and make a career out of it, which is pretty darn cool.
That is very cool. Well, thank you so much. It's great to meet you. I mean, what a surprise, and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Now do we tell her my daughter's 20 and can't drive?